It's the best of Ron and Fez.
Ron and Fez show, 866 Ron Zero Fez. 866 Ron Zero Fez. Hosp is here today. He is the young gentleman. You and him battle back and forth.
Yes, he's Hosp, the gay Sean Connery. He has a walk coming up.
What happens between the two of you that you two battle?
Well, originally he had stolen a puppet, but anyway, we battle because he's not very likable and he's forgettable, in my opinion.
All right, you have a Hosp song. Let's play it.
Yeah.
Would you do a threesome if it was Hosp? Hosp, the gay Sean Connery.
Which he has been hanging around for a long time. And his problem is he says he could never get popular.
Never, never, not a clue. Yeah, he's always on the outside.
Yeah. And Lil, you were saying you don't even know him, even after you met him.
He's pretty forgettable.
Is he forgettable? Baby girl, do you know him?
No.
He's very forgettable. We got to do something for him. Make him more memorable.
H to the Izzo, S to the Fizzy, for shizzle my nizzle, he's the man you'll never sizzy. He's the background lurkingist, creepy handshakingist. If there was the prize for least memorable, he's taking it from the home of the hatingist. It's whack bag zone, Hosp. He's not in anybody's phone. He wants to be known for bringing food to Ronnie B, but instead he's known as the gay Sean Connery. He's not really witty. His jokes will not hurt you. His name is from a one-off Olive Garden commercial, y'all. Chick hates him because his gaze is scaring her, but just wait till he's got sideburns like Aaron Burr. Don't cross paths if you do. Just watch, it'll turn from hospitable into a trip to the hospital. He's an up-and-coming king of the message boards. Hosp is living proof that less is more. Word.
I'm the star of From Russia with Cum. I'm Hosp.
Hosp.
Gay Sean Connery.
So you would have thought that would have helped his popularity.
Hey.
It's that he's just a kind of a roly-poly, no identity type person, you know?
So there's no hope for him.
Well,
there is nothing he could do, including the Aaron Burr look.
Except for the Aaron Burr look, I mean, he would need a huge physical transformation. Otherwise, he doesn't have a hope in hell.
Dave, what are those, some nachos?
Yeah, they're nachos.
Yeah, could I have a nacho or something?
I didn't know it was that he doesn't, A, ever ask for food, and B, he really doesn't talk that way.
Well, that doesn't bother me anymore, because I like your Hosp.
All right, here comes Hosp. And Hosp, you say the big problem is that you've been hanging around the Ron and Fez parties for 7, 8 years now?
Yeah, the first one was the Halloween bar crawl in 2001, and
all right, so
it's been around forever.
By all this time, you'd think people would know who you are. You'd have a little bit of inside thing. Is there something about your personality that doesn't stand out?
I really don't know.
Yeah.
Because when we're at, like, bar nine, people come over, we talk, joke around, they laugh.
Right. But you say they don't remember you.
No, I've heard that people don't remember me. I thought I made an impression.
You thought they did.
Yeah.
In your real life, do you feel like you can attract people to you to pay attention to you?
For the most part, yeah.
All right, so we're not sure here. Davey Mack, what are you thinking?
I think he's very boring.
All right, sure.
He doesn't stir the imagination.
You're saying that's the way he talks?
He talks like a gay Sean Connery.
I'm not picking up on it.
He was partners with Nicolas Cage in The Cock.
Now, your thing, Hosp, is you think people would pay attention to you if you can cure cancer, and that's what you're trying to do?
Well, you know, it's one of the steps towards this, yes.
Let's do it.
All right.
One night, we raise money, and after that, cancer's cured. We never hear about it again. And if people go, hey, you hear there's no cancer? No, how'd that happen? Hosp. Who? Hosp. You met him at the bar crawls. No. Come on, you talk to him for a half an hour. Uh-uh. He cured your mom's cancer. Really doesn't ring a bell.
I killed
can't
cancer.
Can't remember the Hosp.
But I cured cancer, Hosp.
Yeah. Hosp, have you ever thought of changing the look?
I tried a little bit with the goatee, but I guess it's not making an
impression.
Yeah,
the goatee doesn't work for you.
Yeah.
It makes you fit. Mohawk? Would you be against the big red mohawk to get people to pay attention?
Since I'm currently looking for work, it'll be kind of hard going to interviews with the red mohawk.
Not if you're going to a punk club. If you're going to go to some place that plays 1970s punk, it might be perfect for you.
Yeah, but they've been cutting back in the city, so it's a little rough.
How are we going to cure cancer with you? And I want to get a thread up on ronfez.net. And perhaps one on the Ron Fez part of Whack Bag. What are we going to do to cure cancer?
Well, I'm training to do the Avon Walk for Breast Cancer the second time. It's a 39.3-mile walk over 2 days. I just, they require you to raise $1,800 before you're allowed to do the walk. And because of stuff that was going on in my life, I haven't been able to raise that much.
All right, let's try to get, see if we can't get the Ron and Fez listeners to come up with $1,800 for you. RonFez.net. Let's get this up here. Because Hosp, you've been a member of RonFez.net for years.
Since 2000.
And we can't get them behind you. You feel like all those people, they're always doing things. Let's do this for that. Let's do the other thing. Why can't and for this $1,800.
Yeah.
We will cure cancer. It will be done after that.
From what I've been told,
if
absolutely.
If we can put cancer behind us for $1,800, it would be great.
That sounds quite affordable.
Yeah.
That sounds doable.
All right. Hush. So we'll get that up on RonFez.net. And then you'll be Hosp, the guy who, because of you, we can all smoke cigarettes again. I mean, who wouldn't like that fucking guy? We get rid of all the smoking laws because, hey, put out that cigarette. Why? Secondhand smoke causes nothing, I guess. Smoke away, Jenny. Smoke away. People would just be driving down the street with a fucking tobacco plant in their mouth and a fucking Bunsen burner enjoying their life.
We could lick uranium if we wanted to.
I'm so glad you didn't say your ass. I didn't know where you were going with that.
Uranium, something radioactive that causes cancer.
I didn't know that.
You can lick my ash, Fez.
So because of this Hosh. Deadly disease, we can't lick uranium the way we've always dreamed?
I love licking uranium, Ron.
Why don't you just get to Fez's Hunt for Red Cocktober joke and be done with it?
All right, now here's the thing. This came to us off of Pal Talk.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I get my nieces and nephews and friends for these walks, and now Hosp needs to be sponsored too? What is he, 8 years old? That is a problem, Hosp, that you guys keep walking. And frankly, I mean, I'm all for curing these diseases. I don't give a fuck how far you walk. I don't know why you can't cure it without walking. Just sit here and cure it.
It's just the vessel for getting a reason for people to donate money.
Now, do you have a website for this, Hosp?
If they go to my MySpace, myspace.com/Garyo, that's G-A-R-Y-O, there's a banner at the top. They click through. They could donate right through the Avon website.
So then we could just bypass you.
Well, no.
That has nothing to do with you walking.
It would be credited to me. It's my page on the Avon site, but the web address is a little complicated, so it's just easier that way.
We don't have to buy makeup or anything from Avon, do we?
No.
Are they going to be calling?
This also came in as Hosp also selling candy bars. That way, you and the band can take that trip to England?
Well, no, it's just on the subway, so me and my guys in my neighborhood can support our basketball team.
Here's Josh. Josh, you're on Ron and Fez.
I'm willing to pledge $1,800 to a...
Perfect.
Oh.
Will you take a post-dated check?
Only with two forms of ID.
I didn't even know there were checks. I don't even remember the last time I signed a check. It's been forever.
I always post-date.
Do you really?
It's a little ruse.
Yeah, they don't know. Yeah, they haven't caught on since the 1950s. All right, so we're going to get this up on ronfez.net. Dave, would you take it in your thing to help promote him with this?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
In fact, I already even made a promo for Hosp.
All right, that's great. Let's take a listen.
Hi, this is Hosp. You might not know me. In fact, you probably don't know me and my fat ass. But I'm still imploring you to please take part in the Avon Breast Cancer Walk, October 4th and 5th in New York City. If you do this, maybe I'll suck you off. Maybe I'll fuck you. I'm Hosp, the gay Sean Connery. Maybe I'll give you a gold finger up your ass. Maybe I'll send you on my own personal Hunt for Red Cocktober. It's gonna be red because it's gonna be bleeding in your ass. Hosp, if you'd like to donate, please head to my MySpace. You've probably never been there before. In fact, I don't think I have any friends, Hosp. So go on, head to myspace.com/GaryO. And just think of me, Hosp, someone who, despite being overweight and odd-looking, is totally forgettable unless you remember some of my movies. Fucking Forrester. Hosp, the gay Sean Connery. Shining off. Hosp.
All right, Hosp, I'm not going to tell you how to promote yourself, but I don't like it.
Yeah, I appreciate the gesture.
It's a weird angle that he chose.
I don't remember him anymore, though.
I guess Lily would be really into that self-effacing humor.
weird.
Harsh. Here's Sean Connery. Hush. If you want to just start selling yourself as the gay Sean Connery, I think people would love that better. I mean, who's going to forget a gay Sean Connery?
There's probably a market for it.
I helped out Elliot Nash and the Unfuckable.
Where's that on your paper? You're crossing off Dave.
All right, Hosp, this is also in. Are you selling Christmas wrapping paper? It's just that we get a lot of these things, Hosp.
I understand.
And normally only little kids are walking for things.
Oh, get me some of that peppermint bark, too.
Yeah. And I normally give to a little kid because they don't know how disappointing life is. But you know that you could walk. Why don't you? Is anyone to stop you if you try to, if you drive in a car and hand them $1,800?
Well, no. Originally, the first time I did the first walk, it was right after I found out about my diabetes, so it kept me motivated to stay healthy and train and walk and do stuff. So there's a
why
little bit.
It's fake.
What's fake?
The fact that you have to walk. You've got the sponsors. If you get the sponsors,
no, he said he walked just
to
make
keep
himself
me motivated.
Feel better.
Yeah, no, because I had to get.
So this is for you. This is to help keep your weight down.
Yeah,
it
yeah.
has nothing to do with cancer.
I'm
people.
The most selfish person on the face of the earth.
You're harsh.
Okay, Sean Connery. By the way, that promo went on forever. It was so long and stupid and dumb.
I had lots
it just
of,
wouldn't stop.
Had lots of information to impart. I love jizz.
Here's Anthony. Anthony, you're on Fez.
Yeah, I was wondering maybe we can find a fundraiser for asexualism for both Hosp and Fez.
Hosp, you're not an asexual, are you?
I try not to be. It's kind of forced upon me.
When's the last time you've been with a woman? Who's president? First Bush?
Well, this Bush is first term.
All right, so you're a first termer.
Yeah.
You've taken the last 5 years off?
Yeah.
Okay. Ron Hosp here. I'm not an asexual, but my cock is Hosp.
This got sent to us. I heard Hosp was collecting Campbell's soup labels to get a tape recorder for his school. That apparently came to us from an older person.
Oh, Hosp.
Thanks to Hosp, we've got this new tape recorder. We're going to use it on the choir. The boys are the baritones.
Indiana Jones and the Last Cockshade.
Why don't you two get along, Hosp, you and Davy Mack?
He was the one who freaked out about it. I mean, I'm pulled the Roberto kidnapping thing.
Right.
It was just to make the point that he couldn't do a bit without a payoff.
Which, yeah.
And this was, what, 3 years ago? And, you know, it's good to see him turn around.
Yeah, sure. An Ichiban tattoo to my ass.
How's that?
Permanent tattoo.
How's that
wrestling
payoff?
Match, a fucking wedding.
Your wedding was a payoff?
They're all payoffs, bitch.
Why are you so angry? Why are you so
maybe
angry?
Maybe I'm lonely.
Yeah.
Apparently.
Oh, Hosp called, then he hung up. I'm so disappointed. I'm looking for calls from Hosp. 866-RON-0-FERS. 866-RON-0-FERS.
Hey, Ron, you know
if
my...
If you want to talk to Hosp.
My favorite kind of crayon.
What's that?
Gayola. I'm Hosp.
G-Man, you're on with Hosp.
Dakota 1229.
Gosh.
Hooah!
Hooah.
Thank you. I was wondering how I can buy one of those candy grams that Hosp is selling.
Hosp, do you have any details on that? Hosp wants his school to be able to go to the Macy's Day Parade and perform there. They need a Boston to be able to stay overnight.
Forget about Snickers bars. Hosp loves Dickers bars.
Here's Matt from Queensbury. You're on with Hosp.
Yeah, Hosp, I'm prepared to make the first big contribution. If you want to just give me a mailing address to send all my cereal box tops, I'll be happy to ship them out to you.
You know, if we can get a bunch of them, then we can get Jay-Z to perform at our school.
HX601. The Hosp lines are now open for Hosp.
Jay-Z is better like it. I'd love to shuck him off, Hosp.
Why do you have to put down the gay thing when you said your brother writes for Queertown?
It's like some of his
Fact
best friends
town,
are
more like it.
Hosp.
Jesus,
Hosp. Hosp. We're trying to buy a new bell for the church. If you could just put some coins in this bag.
once the big car wash.
We're trying, all the seniors will wash your car for you so we can get rid of cancer. I'm harsh.
I believe it's a cock wash.
Donate some quarters into my pillowcase and some jizz into my mouth.
I'm harsh. Would you get some magazine subscriptions?
Forget so about Time and Newsweek. Big black cock is the way I go.
You got Boy's Life in here.
Harsh. This was a mistake coming in here today.
Wait a minute.
Here's your subscription to People. People I suck.
Hey, sure, I'm Ron and Fez.
Good morning, yeah. Boys. Or good afternoon, I should say. Hey, who is this guy you keep talking to? Every time you say his name, I remember it. Then, like, a second later, I have no idea.
You're going to forget us, but his name is Hosp.
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 Yawn Connery.
You won't remember it an hour later.
Hosp. Here's Mario. You're on Ron and Fez show.
Hi, Hosp.
Hey, that's my brother-in-law.
Your brother-in-law.
Yeah. Mario, why can't your brother-in-law get a date?
Why can't he get a date?
Yeah.
Hmm.
If we collect enough money, we can get Hosp's dick wet. Hosp.
I don't know. Why can't you get a date, Gary? I mean, Hosp.
Gary. Gary-o.
Gary-o. My MySpace.
If I had the answer, it wouldn't be an issue.
Now, who's the married to? Your sister?
My older sister, yeah.
Yeah, so this is real comfortable for you, huh, Hosp?
Oh, no.
No. Hosp, do me a favor. Can you watch the kids this Friday? I know you're not doing anything. It's Mario, Hosp's brother.
But I was going to rent some videos, Mario.
Hi, I'm Hosp, Hosp's sister.
Said you're on Ron and Fez with Hosp.
Yeah, I was wondering if Hosp wanted to sell some ads for the yearbook.
We're so proud of you, Mr. and Mrs. Hosp.
More like queer, Bob.
Gary, the future is yours. Your mom and dad.
Voted most likely to walk 2 days straight for cancer.
Here's Zulu Nation. You're on with Hosp. Whoops. Try again. Zulu Nation, you're on with Hosp.
Dick Holder, 7898.
Perfect.
Hoo-ah!
Hosp, Gary.
Yes.
Where can I buy some of your fancy Girl Scout cookies?
These are all terrific.
That dress is a little tight. That uniform.
We're all out of peanut butter, but if you want some vanilla cookies, they're sugary sweet.
Hosp. So sticky.
Hosp, I like a thin mint.
It's called my crack.
Chris, you're on with Hosp.
Hey, Ron. Sorry to hear about Hosp's kidney disease. Where do I send all these soda can tabs?
When you tear off that soda can, don't throw it away. Send it to Hosp at GaryOMySpace at GaryOMySpace.com.
Hosp. Lots of Gary O's in there.
Here's Bill. Now? You're on the Ron and Fez show.
Hey, Ron, I was wondering if we can get a subscription to Grit Magazine from Hosp.
If he's selling these as he rides around town on his bike, Grit Magazine, maybe I'll be able to go to high school once I get enough money for Hosp. Bobby, you're on Ron and Fez.
Hey, buddies, I was just wondering what time I got to be down at the bake sale to get some of those cupcakes to support Hosp.
It's potluck with Hosp.
Forget about playing frisbee. Play some jizbee.
I'll be in a dunking tank later on this weekend.
Dunking and jizz.
Hosp.
I don't get the act, Hosp. I don't see how it's going to work for you.
Yeah. It's not going to make anyone remember him anymore.
It's a very exciting time here on the Ron and Fez show, calling in Sean Connery.
Oh.
Hello, this is Sean Connery.
Oh, you're my hero.
It's a bad impression.
Well, it's the best one you're going to get today. First of all, I don't know, is this satire or is this, are you mocking me?
Not funny enough, sorry.
Listen.
You're better off doing Hosp.
You're the man now, dog.
Mongo, you're on with Hosp.
Hosp, can you sell some coupon books for me, Hosp?
$3 off mini golf.
He's putting this together, and he wants to get a rowboat, and his sisters want to get a washing machine. Sewing machine.
Sewing machine.
Yeah.
Let's compromise and get a color TV set.
Fuck the coupons. I'll give you poupons. I stink.
Here's Michael. You're on with Hosp.
I want to turn in these poupons.
I was going to come in and sell some Krispy Kreme donuts, but then I ate them all before I came in.
Oh, Hosp. Hosp.
Chubby.
Taking Hosp phone calls.
My ever-expanding belly.
I'm only going to call everyone Hosp, and then you have to talk like Hosp. Hi, Hosp. You're on with Hosp.
Hosp.
Yes, go ahead.
Hello. I'd like to know where I can get you to buy my Trails End popcorn so I can get my Weeblos badge.
This is the Weeblos, more like I blows.
Oh, Hosp.
Poor Hosp.
Oh, Hosp.
Hosp, you're on with Hosp on the Ron and Hosp show. Go ahead. Go ahead, Eddie. I forgot.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir. I want to ask Hosh, where can I buy friendship bracelets to send them to school?
Connect your schools together.
We'll be doing a spirit chain later.
We're trying to do hands across America. I call it Hosp across America. And then just Hosp against someone's balls.
Sponsor me.
I don't know. What's a friendship bracelet? In fact, what are friends anyway?
Earl, check out the CNN. Hillary back up again as VP.
Oh, just when we thought we got rid of her.
You can't win without her.
Why can't we? Why can't we just go away?
Because you can't overcome. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Dre, you're on with Hosp.
I can undercome.
Hey, Hosp, how much money do you have to raise up at church casino night?
It's a 50-50. Half the money goes to you, half the money goes to the church.
50% of your cock goes in my ass, and 50% doesn't. Hosp. The gay Sean
I'm Connery. Hosp. Someone's going to leave here with a turkey tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Then I'll fuck the turkey baster. Hosp.
Here's Todd. Todd, you're on with Hosp.
Hosp, yeah. Don't like we found ice cream social and a barn raising.
Hosp. So far, Hosp, we've raised $0.
On the hospathon.
No one thinks we can beat cancer, Hosp.
Yeah, it looks
it's too big. Perhaps a disease that's not so hard to take on.
Acne.
Ice cream. Hosp loves root beer floats with cum in them.
What about generated leg disease, Hosp? What about that one?
No one maybe will be able to walk.
Good news from RonFez.net. Classic. It's GVAC.
Yes, I was wondering what time the Chinese auction is going to be, Hosp.
Now, it's going to be a complete silent auction.
Go to hell, GVAC.
GVAC, we miss you, buddy.
I miss you guys, too.
All right, peace.
Peace.
Whatever happened at that RF.net?
I don't know, Ron. I hear GVAC's on posttours.net.
Really?
That's the rumor around a mill, Hosp.
Here is Tony. Tony, you're on Ron and Fez with Hosp. Let me try again, Tony. Go ahead, Tony.
I'd like to get some address labels from Yawn Connery.
Hosp. That's just in. Hosp's website has a big thermometer that we're trying to make go redder and redder as we raise the numbers. I want to keep it right on Main Street, where Main Street meets with Central.
Oh, Hosp.
So far, no red at all. More people have caught cancer as we've been doing this show. No thanks to Hosp.
I'm really unlucky.
No one has turned in anything for the rummage sale.
Hosp, how much money to do this on a pogo stick?
Yeah, definitely more than the 1800. Mm.
Sean, you're on with Hosp.
Hosp, when will you be doing your bikini car wash this weekend?
I would, but I have to wear 3 bikini tops.
I hope the bikinis are on men.
Paul, you're on the Ron and Fez show with Hosp.
Hosp, could you whip up a batch of syrup for our pancake breakfast tomorrow?
I really do wish I came up with some of these fun.
These great ideas.
I'll be keeping the sausage to myself.
There's going to be a fireman at every table, so you can eat pancakes and the kids can talk to a fireman with Hosp.
But
Hosp is here.
you'll still allow me to suck the hoses off those vitamins.
Santino, you're on with Hosp.
Hey, Hosp, where is that lemonade stand of yours going to be set up?
I'm Hosp. Milk, milk, lemonade. Around the corner, fudge is made.
Here's Radio Shark. Radio Shark, you're on with Hosp.
October's coming, Hosp. Perhaps you could also trick-or-treat for UNICEF.
That is the most unhuman fucking laugh I've ever heard. That is inhuman.
That's Lucci.
Lucci. Lucci right now is on a date with her own adopted son. She dates four-year-olds.
I'd sure love to fuck him.
Oh. I can't wait to the movie they make about Lucci. Harsh. Here's Miles.
Kids.
Miles, you're a runner fan.
Yes, I was just wondering when Hosp was going to be by with the order spunk by our cookie dough orders and pizza orders.
Hosp, raising money.
I bathe in cookie dough. I'm so roly-poly.
Here's your chocolate chip.
Spencer, you're on with Ron and Fez and Hosp. He's raising money for cancer.
Hosp, if I sell 20 magazine subscriptions, I win a lava lamp. Hosp.
Harsh. Here is Randy. Randy, you're on with Ron and Fez.
Harsh. I'm going to stay on this billboard until we reach our goal.
Harsh. Living on a billboard. Bring all the new people around. Harsh.
I do a lot for people.
866 Ron 05.
With me up there, it will be a billboard.
Reed, you're on with Hosp.
Hey, Hosp, I got a case of your pale yogurt. You want to lick the lids with me all night?
Sure, sounds delicious.
We're going to recycle.
I'll lick all about you.
Barry, you're on with Hosp. We're raising money for cancer.
I'm whipping up some batter right now for the cakewalk tomorrow at the carnival.
But a couple drops are coming, that batter.
Sounds fantastic.
I know, doesn't it?
Let's try to get some links up on ronfez.net and also Whackbag and now Post Horse. Now that I found out G-Vac's hanging there.
Ron, it's a two-day walk, apparently. Prediction from Hosp? I'll make it 50 feet. Oh, fat soul.
What the fuck is your problem, man?
He pushes it too far, Ron.
He does.
I've already done it once in my life.
What are you talking about?
And all this time when Ron was talking about what was wrong with your beard, I thought Casey was sick.
Oh, that's a joke from Harsh. Yeah, late one, a long one, but dark call. Here's Jim. Jim, you're on with Harsh.
I want to know what time we're getting together tomorrow to let the balloons go from the schoolyard.
Jim, you're on RonFrazier.net.
Yes, I also wanted to let everyone know about the other team-building website, www.whatwouldhoshdo.net.
What would Hosp do? Probably keep the money and fuck off the cash.
Jerk off boys, that's one.
Big Ugg, you're on RonFrazier.
Yeah, it's Big Ugg. Hosp, what Walmart are you going to be ringing the bell tomorrow?
Every Christmas, Hosp stands outside the Walmart and rings a bell. Even a penny helps out Hosp.
Ding-a-ling. Hosp here.
Here's
on my face.
Is that what that bell means?
That's incredibly witty, Dave.
Every time a bell rings, Hosp gets cum wings.
Hosp.
Here's Bob.
Yes, this is Hosp. Would you like to buy one of these canned hams? Don't buy the 1968 expiration date.
Hosp. Old hams for cancer, 866, Rod 05, Hosp, which is at GaryO/MySpace/HospNet.com.
This is Hosp. Let me out of this ham can.
Lee, you're on with Hosp.
Yes, I want to know if Team Hosp is still having the spaghetti supper after the walk.
Mom, why can't I stay out later? All the other kids are doing it. I'm Hosp.
love putting the spaghetti in my ass.
Once we get the 1800, we can all go to Hershey Park. And on the way home, we stop for pizza. H66. Ron Zero Hosp. H66. Ron Zero Hosp. Gary, you're on Ron and Fez.
Well, my name is Gary, but call me Hosp. And donate your old cars, buddies.
This is a great place to give your old shell phones, and we make sure cancer patients get them. It's harsh.
The ones that cause cancer.
Here's John. John, you're on Ron and Fez.
Hey, this is harsh. I was wondering how many Marlboro miles it takes to cure cancer.
Marlboro miles, every miles. Are you going to have a cigarette in your mouth the whole way?
It'd definitely make a statement.
It would make a statement.
I'll be smoking Faglamint Lights.
Here's Dolomite. Dolomite, you're on Ron and Fez.
Harsh. I'll shave any man's pubic hair for cancer research. Harsh.
Donate your pubic hair for the kids that don't have their own.
And then I'll glue that pubic hair to my face. I have a really bad goatee.
Should you really be talking?
By the way, who are you?
Hosp.
Oh, Hosp.
The gay Sean Connery.
Oh.
Hosp.
I put the sh in Hosp.
Hosp.
From General Hosp Patel. John, you're on with Hosp.
Yes, I was just wondering when he's going to be selling the Christmas trees. I know he loves the Boy Scouts.
All this money is going to charity right now, thanks to Hosp. Right. Josh, you're on Ron and Fez with Hosp.
You know, what time should I get to the schoolyard tomorrow for Hands Across America?
It's Hosp Across America. It's just a Hosp skip and a jump. That's all you've got to worry about. 866 Ron Zero Fez. 866 Ron Zero Fez. Here's a bride. You're on Ron and Fez.
Hi, this is Hosp. Wouldn't you like to be a big brother to someone like me?
Way to show your age. H66, Roger Hosp. Here is Ben. Ben, you're on Ron and Fez.
Hey, guys, I need some help. I saved up over 200 Campbell's soup can labels, but I forgot why I'm saving them up or who they're for.
Oh, Hosp.
They forgettable Hosp.
They said that already.
Everyone forgets Hosp. Chad, you're on with Hosp.
I'm at the point I'm wishing they would.
Hi, this is Hosp. I'm saving my pop can tops for a wheelchair.
Make sure you save all those proofs of purchase, too.
I'm Hosp. I'll be walking 90 miles for cancer, but that's just to chase an ice cream truck.
If you really can't make the purchase, a reasonable facsimile of any label would be perfect for Hosp. Wait, this facsimile is not reasonable. What is wrong with you? Have you no sense of reason? Help out Hosp. He's going to defeat cancer in 2 days. You're walking 700 miles in 2 days.
I know, it's 39.3.
Why don't you just get shot out of a cannon and get there faster? Hosp.